Avengers, we need a threat assessment from your end. Something's not right. I'll explain the details in person. I sent the coordinates of my location to your war table. It's time we met face to face. Welcome to S.H.I.E.L.D. Substation Zero, Avengers. This was another one of Fury's secrets. But moving forward, it'll be S.H.I.E.L.D.'s new base of operations. We've reached out to our best operatives. So you'll find plenty of familiar faces here. Get yourselves acquainted and meet me in my office.
Called in the Avengers. They'll figure it out.
Before or after my head explodes.
Access granted.
Good to see you in person. We'll be working more directly moving forward. Hologram calls can only do so much. What I'm about to say may sound absurd, but Dr. Pym assured me it's a real threat. We've encountered time disruptions across the world. Tachyon storms, as we call it. We'll need an experienced, hard-hitting task force to investigate these sites. You are the perfect candidate. Our agents will provide mission support whenever possible. Agent Morales volunteered to track these tachyon storms. Report to her, and we can get started.
Hey, Avenger. I got a job for you.
Good to see you again. Glad we could work together on this op. Tachyon storms are sweeping across the world, more frequent by the day. We don't know what's causing them or why, but we need answers, Stat. We believe they're related to the disruptions we've been experiencing here, like a hiccup in time or intense deja vu. I've identified a site that's producing near-constant tachyon emissions. Seems like the perfect starting point.
Well, if AIM's involved in all these tachyon disruptions, it means they're blazing new trails in mad scientist... ...ing.
And with Monica leading AIM as Scientist Supreme, she'll be making things a lot more difficult.
Please don't make me miss Georgie boy.
Tachyon disruptions, increased production capacity... AIM's scaling at an alarming rate.
Well, let's drop in for a safety inspection. I have a feeling their days without an accident sign is about to be reset.
Unknown transmission incoming.
Okay, I don't know who's flying that bird, but you're in the wrong airspace, pal.
Jarvis, we didn't call for backup, did we?
Holy crap. The Avengers? I gotta put you on hold for a second.
Okay, then. Hey, Jarvis, you got a trace on that call?
The call originated from the... facility ahead. It appears you have a fan.
Always nice to be appreciated. She sounds familiar.
How odd. I'm picking up some unusual interference nearby.
Odd and unusual. Might just be what we're looking for.
AIM units up ahead. They appear to be investigating something.
Let's hit them while they're distracted. This aimbot looks rigged to blow.
Thermal discombobulation, sir. No doubt it attracted AIM's attention.
It's a diversion. Looks like our fan is causing a little trouble of her own.
I'm picking up several distress calls. AIM security is on high alert.
Guess that ruins our easy entrance. Let's get to that facility pronto. If we're quick, maybe we can still salvage this thing. We need to find out how Monica's involved in this tachyon mess.
Incoming, sir.
I see him.
That felt good.
after. Revenge is often a strong motivator. Look at you learning.
Enemies engage, y'all! Surprise!
Awful time to follow me, Stark.
Yeah, that wasn't the plan, trust me. AIM has deployed gatekeepers to maintain security. You'll need to dispose of them before I can get into their system.
And I'm back. Sorry to keep you waiting, Tony.
Tony? Wait, do we know each other?
You don't remember me? Oh, that kind of stings.
Well, I know a lot of people. How about a hint?
Okay, let's see. World-class archer and gymnast? No? Part-time private investigator? Full-time genius? Looks slamming in purple? What? It's Kate, dummy.
Kate Bishop? You're a little kid. A little tiny kid.
You know I was 19, right? You make it sound like Hawkeye was training a baby.
What are you doing here? Where have you been?
There'll be time to catch up later. Hopefully. Meet me inside.
We're on the right floor. Where to, Kate?
Follow the robot trail, and you'll find the hangar. I'll meet you there.
Lots of busted robots in here. You did a lot of damage. You bring a wrecking crew or something?
Yeah, me.
Not bad, kid. Not bad at all. Seeing anything interesting? Something about tachyon disruptions, maybe?
Close to something. What? Who knows?
The hangar is just up ahead. Find the correct terminal, and I'll take care of the rest.
Got it. Got some not-so-friendlies! And open. And it's not open.
Oh, great! Looks like Ames got me boxed in.
I'm afraid I can't lift the emergency lockdown through this terminal.
You can do in there.
Okay, let's check it out.
Cool. I don't mean to rush you, but AIM knows you're here, which means they know I'm here, and they're not gonna be happy by any of it. Oh.
Okay, what am I looking for?
Okay, I found something. Crap, it's...
Hey, Kate, you there?
We lost our signal, sir. It appears communications are being scrambled.
Get us into their system.
You'll need to maintain control of all three consoles.
On it.
I need you to hold them all.
Oh! I thought you wanted me to let them take over this room. My bad.
Is that sarcasm, sir?
Just focus on getting control of the system, all right?
Your prayers are answered.
On radar!
Losing is not an option, folks.
Security lockdown is lifted.
You still with us, Kate?
Yeah, I got this. I got this. Don't worry about me.
Kate, we're on our way. Double time it to that hangar.
Some more bad news, I'm afraid. All these files are encrypted. I can't read them.
Grab what you can. We can take stock once we're out of here.
So long. Fighting robots? Ha! Me too. Oh, speaking of.
Looks like you got a handle on things.
You sound surprised.
You're one surprise after another.
Yeah. I'm pretty Okay, and that's me. the cube. Thanks for the assist, Tony.
Hang on, you're not leaving until you explain yourself.
I'll be in touch. Pinky promise.
See you around, Avengers.
Think you can trace her, Jarvis?
Coordinates added to the war table.
Avengers, good. There's someone who wants to talk to you. I believe some of you know Kate Bishop, formerly Hawkeye.
Oh, we've met. FYI, call me Katie and an arrow ends up in your eye. Tony, hey.
Nuh-uh. If I can't call you Katie, there's no way you get to call me Tony.
Old nicknames, then? Iron Pants?
Nuh-uh.
Bucket Man?
No.
Tin Titan?
Kinda like that one.
Well, that takes the fun out of it.
So you're working for S.H.I.E.L.D. now?
It's, complicated.
Where's Clint?
That's complicated, too.
Agent Barton was captured by AIM a few years back. There's been very little intel since.
Clint and I were looking into what happened to Director Fury after A-Day. Something didn't seem right about the story AIM was telling. Must have gotten too close. We stumbled on this tachyon project, and then Clint was gone too. It has to be connected. The tachyon disruptions, Clint, Fury, everyone who gets close to these things disappears. But now we know there's one guy at the center of it all. Dr. Lyle Getz.
We get him to spill his guts on the project, then we can go in and, shut it down.
And you think we can convince him to flip?
Convince, make him question all his life decisions. You know, we'll see how it goes.
Simple, I like it.
Ready when you are, Iron Pants.
Hey, Kate, hang on a sec.
Yeah, what's up?
We're not gonna talk about this. You know we thought you were dead. Nobody heard from you.
I tried contacting you in the early days. Nothing. You expected me to keep calling after 5 years? I know you guys probably had your reasons, but you made it pretty clear we were on our own.
I thought it would be safer for you that way. Everyone who was there on A-Day was poison. A target. But things are different now. If you wanted to come back.
We'll see.
Hey, I got a little something set up in the harm room for you.
Are you saying I need to practice? Because it sounds like you're saying I need to practice.
No, I'm saying if you need to stay sharp or blow off some steam, get in some cardio.
You know I'm just messing with you, right?
Right. Is it weird that I missed it? No, don't answer that. It's weird. I know it's weird.
Right. Surveillance footage shows this dude heading into the facility at like 5 a.m. No recorded exit, so he should still be here.
Do we know anything else about this guy?
Oh, yeah. Dr. Lyle Getz. He specializes in robotics and particle physics and other nerd crap. Joined AIM in the early days, and also, grade A creep.
Glad that part of my report stayed on the record. While I was undercover, he started working on something top secret. You can never get clearance to find out what.
Well, let's rifle through his sock drawer while we're here.
Oh, I plan to.
Okay, let's go find Getz. We'll have to get past security first.
Not seeing a way for you to sneak through. They've got the area covered. It's gonna be a fight.
You ready for this, Kate?
I'm not the one who spent the last 5 years playing air guitar, my dude. Follow my lead.
All right, let's get to higher ground. See if we can spot the fortress from here.
I'm detecting a prisoner convoy up ahead.
Prisoners? Must be headed for that fortress facility.
Not for long. If AIM wants to make new friends, they'll just have to awkwardly socialize like the rest of us.
AIM Patrol, dead ahead.
Ooh, sounds like target practice.
AIM Patrol, dead ahead.
Ooh, sounds like target practice. There's the convoy. Tony, distract the guards. I'll get those cages open.
You gotta punch the locks on the side to expose their weak points.
It sounds like you've done this before.
Once or twice. Once they're free, Theo can teleport them back to the... Oh, handy.
Thank you.
Logs indicate there are more prisoners trapped inside the facility. Three scientists unaffiliated with AIM.
Okay, let's resume our journey to the... ominous prison fortress.
You got some nice gadgets, Kate. They're not shield issue, are they?
I just happened to meet some AIM folk who just, happened to misplace their highly expensive equipment. Only took a few modifications.
Convenient.
Short-range teleporter, invisibility cloak. They're surprisingly intuitive.
I know, right? Nothing better than beating AIM with their own gear. Took a while to get used to the teleport. He's got eyes on the door. Now for some casual crazy entrance.
Hey, where did this thing come from?
No,
my
rat! What's that?
I do is win, win, win.
Make our grand entrance.
Hope we match the dress code.
Oh, haven't you heard? Tonight's dress code is aim and pain.
My God, that's awful. I love it.
Katherine Elizabeth Bishop, daughter of Derek and Eleanor Bishop, private investigator and former Avenger. Oh, wait. They abandoned you before that ever became official, didn't they?
Stalker much? Can he hear us, Jarvis?
Oh, we've got top surveillance on you, Avengers.
Oh, good. That means I can tell you to butts off, intercom guy.
Try not to die before I see you in the flesh, Ms. Bishop.
Dying. I'm too cute to die, baby.
You're right. This Getz guy's a creep. Guess we lost the element of surprise. Nothing but resistance from this point onward.
Oh, I'm counting on it. First we break these scientists out, then we find Getz.
What's that phrase? Fish in a barrel.
Looks like we reached the lab. Prison. All of the above.
Avengers! Get us out of here! Please!
There should be a console somewhere to lower the barriers. Let's get these people out of here.
Thank you. We didn't want to help them. They forced us.
Hey, you know. It's okay. What's Getz keeping you here for?
Experimental robotics engineering. We mainly integrate this strange tech they got from somewhere.
I don't know anything. You're wasting your time.
Victory!
Well, this'll be simple.
Thank you. like...
is expendable. Except me.
Uh-huh. Hey, Jarvis, how full is that Quinjet?
We've room to spare, Miss Bishop. What are you planning, Kate?
Oh, we're just gonna grab Dr. Getz and take him with us. There's no way I'm letting him go after this.
You really are a Hawkeye. Lead the way.
he hits. In some trouble here.
Get him back on the ship.
Ready for extraction.
Let's drop him off at the substation. Maybe Maria can get some information out of him.
Dr. Creep's about to spill some beans.
Great.
Now I'm hungry.
So, Getz, how are you liking the accommodations?
Did you come here just to gloat?
I did.
But, you know, we can cut to the chase if you want.
Maria? Dr. Getz, we're well aware of your position in AIM's organization.
If you're referring to my demotion, it's a jealous vendetta by that Rappaccini harpy.
Ooh, so Monica's not happy with you either, huh? She didn't appreciate your little tachyon disaster, did she?
I never mentioned tachyon.
Oh, come on, dude. The storms, massive radiation spikes. It's your work, isn't it?
Was.
My work was never this unstable. What Rappaccini's doing is reckless, suicidal. Now, get me a lawyer.
Ooh, yeah, don't think so.
It doesn't really matter, though. I already scanned your, facial structure. A little 3D hard light simulation in your security systems will think my Getz decoy is the real thing.
I can see why Rappaccini was so interested in you. Your skills are impressive.
What do you mean, interested?
She's quite taken with both you and the other Hawkeye. It's a shame you chose the wrong side.
Feeling like I made the right choice from here? You know, outside the prison cell? We're done.
Guards.
Don't let them get to you. These guys always try to mess with your head.
Yeah, maybe, but I still need to look into this. If AIM was keeping tabs on Clint, I need to know what they have.
Well, we can help.
You guys made your priorities clear. Clint wasn't on the list. You know, I get it. The Avengers have a world to save, you can't just drop everything. But I'm not giving up on my friend. I'll be back soon.
Good shot.
Yeah, well, it's all in the breathing, and a bunch of other steps. I guess I know why you're here. Either I'm in trouble, or...
We owe you an apology. We all made mistakes, and that meant we weren't there for you when you needed us most.
Cap, you were taken prisoner. You've got nothing to apologize for.
Yes, I do. I didn't prepare the team to go on without me. Also, I should have made this official a long time ago. You've proved you're an Avenger, Kate. If you'll have us.
When I was a kid, I dreamed of hearing you say that. I also dreamed of flying a plane made of gumballs.
I'm hoping that's a yes.
I'll give it a shot.
What?
Drop the damn screw. Hang on, I've got another one.
dream come true. Take all the time you need.
Always a pleasure. Every time you buy something, I can't help it. I get chills. You like that one? Really? I gotta call my mom. Made that myself. Hope it works out for you. Oh gosh, if it doesn't, you let me know.
Yo, Dr. Pym. I hear you've got news about our tachyon situation?
Yeah, the good kind. Thanks to your efforts, I've succeeded in locating the origin of the tachyon storms. These pockets of unstable time are all emanating from one central point.
Ooh. Somewhere nice, I hope? Spain, Italy, Wakanda?
Not quite. We traced the disruptions to an AIM black site near a hydro dam in Siberia.
Mysterious. I like it.
So, if we shut down this facility, does that mean we'll stop all these time disruptions from happening?
Tachyons are highly unstable. Let's see what we're dealing with first.
All right. Recon it is. You, sure you want me leading this, Cap?
You know more about this situation than anyone. I trust you. And if you're ever not sure what to do, just listen to your instincts. They've served you well.
That means a lot. Thanks, Cap. Let's do this.
Your work paid off, Avengers. Ison?
We're approaching the Hydro Dam.
You have a plan, Kate?
I just figured we wing it.
What?
I'm joking, dude. Have a little faith. Okay, we take out the comm tower first. Then sneak in and inspect their safety violations.
Wow. Look at the sky. That can't be good.
The tachyon disruptions are affecting the atmosphere.
Okay, so, what am I looking at? Past and future sky?
More like radiation trails.
Oh, good. I feel much better about going outside now.
Okay, where to? First,
there's a communications array nearby. If we can disable it, we'll have a short window where AIM will be blind and unable to call for backup. What was that?
The closer you get to the origin point, the stronger the disruptions get. They're radiating out of that place like waves. Listen, be careful down there. Tachyon exposure isn't usually lethal, but I've never encountered levels like this.
Wait, not usually lethal?
There's the communications array.
Backup and post.
I can jam the signal long enough for you to destroy the array. Just be quick. Security is already on high alert.
What? I thought we had the drop on them.
We do. They don't know you're here. Something else must have tripped their sensors. I'm spotting several AIM patrols up ahead. They're blocking your path to the facility.
Not for long.
Asset secure. No sign of the others, Doctor.
Looks like the monster's got other problems tonight.
Yeah, let me
sit
down there. I'm sure it
wasn't. If you can clear them out, I'll be able to analyze the wreckage.
No.
Was downed recently. Looks like it was sent to intercept some escaped prisoners.
That explains the high alert.
The facility is just over that ridge. All the tachyon readings originate from that location.
That alert isn't going to make security any lighter. That bunker's definitely responsible.
Guess we better keep moving.
Yep, security looks tight. Getting inside won't be easy.
Jarvis and I can handle the door from here. But you'll need to clear the area.
Yeah.
Find anything unusual in their system, Jarvis?
I'm detecting highly concentrated energy signatures at the very bottom of the facility.
Sounds like our tachyon target. It would be at the bottom. Whoa. Things are not okay in here.
Jarvis, what are we dealing with?
Pockets of abnormal gravity. These vents are connected to a room on the lower floor. I won't be able to break encryption. They're using fictional keys.
Okay. There's an employee with the keys you need. you're up, Kate.
Target spotted.
Readings are getting stronger. You're on the right track.
Okay, this is it. You ready? No idea. Same. Same, same, same. Here we go. Hey, what's with the busted robot?
Hurry!
Once we're through, we'll all find you. Jim, how's our signal?
All clear. Audio and visual connection is strong.
Just cross the safe, right?
positions in the room up ahead.
Let's move.
What the hell is that?
Keep this quick. I want to keep potential paradoxes to a minimum. How's your progress on the weapon?
We're close to a breakthrough. We should be able to send back a working prototype on our next connection.
Excellent. Years of scientific progress in less than 30 days.
Well, not for me.
Patience. It'll be worth it. On that note, I have good news. Our guest finally agreed to help. Remember what's riding on this.
Easy, Doc. Deal's a deal. I'll do my part.
Clint?
Kate, you need to destroy that place. Now!
No.
Fall back.
Why didn't we destroy that thing when we had the chance?
I don't know why the hell he'd be working with Monica, but I know Clint, okay? He has a reason, and we need to figure out what it is before we start wrecking things. Let's get to the anthill.
This is bad. This is really bad.
Hey, mind filling us in? Do you know what that thing was?
Basically, it's a bridge through time. I've done research on the concept before, but until now, nobody's been foolish enough to actually try it.
Okay, and that's the source of these tachyon disruptions?
Whatever she's sending through time is, yes. And if we don't stop them, the storms will eventually tear reality apart. We're talking about time collapsing in on itself.
They'll be locking down security after our break-in. But I have an idea.
We're gonna build another time bridge.
Did you not just hear me say tearing reality apart? Messing with time is a bad idea.
Exactly. So we are gonna fix it. We're gonna go get Clint out of the wrong timeline, cut Monica off from her future self. That would stop the storms, right?
That's still messing with time. That might work. I'll need a few things, but you know what? Maybe.
Okay. First, we'll need everything you can get on Monica's time bridge plans. Blueprints, records, everything. Shield's intel points to an AIM data center in Siberia. It's our best shot.
So, what are the chances you can actually build this time bridge?
Up until now, I thought it was impossible, but Monica seems to have cracked it somehow.
Well, we're about to find out how. Better do this quietly. We don't want AIM interrupting us while we're pilfering their files.
Into the cold we go. Again. If we're gonna break in without raising the alarm, we're gonna need to swipe some credentials.
Can you find us a target?
Intercepting AIM communications.
Patrol Delta got lost in a snow squall. Waiting for them to regroup, then we'll head back.
Hurry up. Dr. Rappaccini wants extra security in the data center.
Found our sitting ducks. Perfect. Shall we?
AIM patrol, dead ahead.
Take them out before they can warn the others. Check their pockets while you're at it.
Yeah, sorry. I'm just thinking about what we saw. Clint working with AIM. I trust him. I just wish I knew what he was planning. None of this makes sense.
Identity for a sec.
How's your sense of direction doing, Jarvis?
Ahead of you lies a forest. Go through it, and you'll reach AIM's data center.
I wonder how much they're hiding up here.
AIM wants to stay in the public's good graces. Anything remotely controversial gets put out of the way.
I think time travel qualifies. Those blueprints have to be in the room.
So does this thing have a name, or is it just Time Bridge?
That's not a name. It's just what it is. A bridge through time.
Sure, yeah, but I'm just saying. You could have named it, like,
the Temporal Megascape. You can call it the World-Ending Portal to the Future. Or it's not much better.
Yeah.
Ooh, I love a good heist.
Me too.
I'm glad you're both enjoying yourselves.
Hey, we are incredibly professional, okay? All business. It's not like I derive satisfaction from hitting bad people and stuff.
Patrols are getting called back to the facility. We should be careful. We'll see more resistance inside.
Yeah, I have a feeling getting in is gonna be the easy part.
Is that all?
Get to the terminal quick. We don't want AIM blocking those credentials.
Yeah, it'd be a real shame for me those agents eat similar pollution.
Would it though?
Some time bridge blueprints. What do you think Monica's using this time bridge for?
I don't know. She mentioned years of scientific progress. She's accelerating something, passing it back and forth through time.
It's the what that keeps me up at night. And how is Clint involved?
She keeps secrets like that close.
Okay. We grab what we can, then wipe their servers. Monica can't be allowed to make another one.
Agreed. Let us know when you're ready.
All right, we're in.
Find the control hub. Jarvis should be able to access the network and search for the plans.
Strange. They're locked behind a firewall, but there are multiple records of an X element.
I know that name. It was some mystery project we shut down in one of Monica's labs. I still don't know what it actually is.
Oh, good. That's fun.
Are y'all here for me?
Control hub located. What do you need, Jarvis?
The access point should be in the center of the room. A proximity hack should get me into the system, but you'll need to stay within its range.
Position, stand ground. Consider it done, Mr. Jarvis. Wait, were you talking to me or something?
Jarvis,
this data center is heavily secured. I'm afraid I'll need more time than anticipated.
Don't worry, buddy. We'll hold them off. That feels so good.
Okay, control hub located. What do you need, Jarvis?
The access point should be in the center of the room. A proximity hack should get me into the system, but you'll need to stay within its range.
Hold position, stand ground. Consider it done, Mr. Jarvis.
I know where to go.
Wait,
located.
Don't worry, buddy. We'll hold them off.
Almost there.
Hell yeah. Keep it up, everyone.
Server virus. Wiping records.
Receiving the blueprints now.
Okay, we got what we needed. Let's get out of here.
Right behind you.
Everything you hoped for, Doc?
This is exactly what we need. It's a long shot, but I should be able to recreate it. My people can get almost everything I need to build our own bridge, but powering it is another story.
I'm guessing you mean more than a few double A's.
Yeah, Monica's machine runs on Cavorite. Last I heard, S.H.I.E.L.D. had the remaining stockpile.
We'll check in with Commander Hill. Maybe she can help us out.
Thanks. Let me know when you have it. I'll get things started here.
I got your call. I know Director Fury stockpiled Cavorite in many of our S.H.I.E.L.D. bunkers across the world. Normally, I'm not the one to gamble S.H.I.E.L.D. assets on a hunch. But saving Hawkeye would win us another veteran in our war against AIM. I already put Dugan on the case. From what I've heard, he should have everything ready by now.
So you need Cavorite, huh? I might have heard where there's some stashed.
Sorry, one sec. Confession time. I've only been pretending to know what Cavorite is.
Yeah, it's a kind of volatile element. Packs a punch. We used it to power some S.H.I.E.L.D.'s experimental tech back in the day. I can't use dogs to sniff it out, so I updated your signal tracker. I'll mark the spot on the war table for you. Good luck out there.
Thank you.
Okay, Hank said we'll need a ton of Cavrite if we want to power our own time bridge.
Fury stashed plenty in old SHIELD bunkers. Man was a hoarder.
Old documents reveal the presence of a SHIELD bunker near an old satellite farm in Siberia.
God, man. It's never Hawaii, is it? All right, let's go.
AIM has repurposed this satellite farm to bolster their communications across Siberia. Unfortunately for us, it's also interfering with our signal detector, blocking us from locating the nearby SHIELD cache.
We're gonna need to shut down whatever's jamming us before we can find... Right. Let's get to it, gang.
The first satellite dish is just up ahead. I've marked a waypoint so you can tell the difference.
Yep. That's a lot of satellite dishes. Thanks for the pointer, Jarvis.
You're at the interference site. Destroy AIM's equipment and it should disrupt their signal.
Fighting through some paint smoke!
down. Well done. All right, there appears to be more than one satellite dish interfering with our signal. Track down the second installation and shut it down.
Thank you.
Excellent work.
That should do it. How's it looking, Bishop?
And the signal detector is up and running. Let's find Fury's secret cache. Where is the cat? Dr. Fury sure had a field day hiding these caches. An ice cave, seriously?
He always figured, we're super spies, let's own it.
So, what exactly was this cabaret used for? You know, besides building time bridges that could blow up the world?
Not sure, kid. Nick was always tight-lipped about Cavorite. Used to glare at you with his good eye whenever it got mentioned.
So secret and dangerous, huh?
Yep. And now AIM's got their grubby hands on it. One hell of a headache.
Code verification required from designated security station.
Thank you.
required from designated security station. Code verification complete. Authorized personnel required for code authentication at the vault.
Thank you.
designated security station.
Sent us coordinates. Should be on the war table already.
see you in a few. I'll send Theo to meet you outside. We had to build the bridge in a separate location. It's too dangerous to have near the anthill, let alone inside it.
Thanks for the portal, Theo.
Welcome to our little remote hideout. Dr. Pym's just up ahead.
All right, Hank, we're inside. Everything up and running?
Oh, you're in for a treat. See you in a bit.
You did well. Dr. Pym is quite pleased.
Welcome back. You've gathered enough Cavorite to power the bridge. You have one shot at this.
Great. Let's go get Hawkeye.
Whoa! Our best shot is to go back a day before he entered Monica's time bridge. You'll need to intercept him before he goes through. After that, we'll have no idea where to find him.
Will that be enough time to get there? Monica's lab is all the way in Siberia.
Well, that's the fun new experimental part. I'm connecting you to Monica's bridge. When you step through, you'll come out on the other side in her lab.
In the past. Time and space?
I wanted it to be a surprise. Also, it might not work. But if it does, we can stop Clint and destroy the bridge. That should repair whatever damage Monica's done.
I'm gonna go ahead and ignore the might not work part.
Nice choice. Do your best not to disrupt the timeline outside of wrecking the bridge. That's risky enough, but what Monica's doing is worse.
Ooh, okay. I have so many questions. But I like the energy, so let's just turn this thing on before I overthink it.
Right. Jarvis will be with you the whole time. Just get Clint, destroy the bridge, and get out.
I guess we're jumping back to the past. Well, here goes nothing. Did we time travel or just, teleport?
My internal talk picked us from the local time. So, yes, we have succeeded. But we're only an hour ahead of our past selves.
What?
Instead of transporting you a day before Clint's arrival, you have arrived an hour before...
No, I get it. Stop. We have to move. Eyes on Clint?
Scanning the area. There's a large convoy approaching the facility. Dr. Rappaccini is scheduled to meet it on arrival.
That must be Clint. Any way to get a message to him?
I can try, but you'll need to get me closer.
Okay, we don't have a lot of time. Just guide me to it. It's really gonna suck if this is, like, their laundry truck. Well, this place looks familiar.
I'm picking up the convoy ahead.
We'll have to get Clint out of there before it reaches the facility. We found the welcome party. Didn't I already wipe the floor with you guys? A surprise party for me? No sign of Monica. We're still early. That means we have a chance. Nice work. Question. If I kick someone's butt in this time, is that gonna create a paradox?
I don't know how to answer that.
That's not exactly reassuring.
They've split up the prisoners. Something about a security breach.
Let's get this cell open. Whatever Monica has planned for these prisoners, it can't be good. Jarvis, get me Theo.
Kate? Wait a minute. What frequency are you on? I thought you were talking to Pim on the other line.
Yeah, I'll explain later. Much later. Pim, I called you. You just need to get these prisoners to safety.
Fine. But only because I owe you.
Thanks, Theo.
Tell me what this is about sometime.
Sure. All right, let's boogie. Where's the rest of the...
A bigger convoy lies up ahead. Follow the ridge and you'll reach it.
Got eyes on the enemy.
I almost feel like a bully. Almost.
I'm not detecting Mr. Barton at this location.
Well, thanks for not sugarcoating it. But we're still getting these people out of here.
Up, Theo.
one's open.
Teleporting now.
Another cell over there.
That's gotta be Clint.
This one has a larger security force. I think you're correct.
Well, time's the charm. Let's do this. Open.
Katie?
Oh my God.
What are you doing here?
Saving you, dummy.
You don't understand. I agreed to this.
What?
AIM has sent their forces to recapture the prisoners.
Explain on the way. We gotta move. How did you work with AIM?
Remember that day we got separated? We were right about Fury. AIM had him locked up. Same as me.
So he's alive.
Yes. Turns out, Fury and I both found plans for something called Project Omega. Monica claimed she was trying to stop an apocalypse.
And you believe her?
Fury did, or pretended to. We were her prisoners, but he agreed to help her. Then, after a while, I got a message. He needed my help, and Monica wanted me to go in after him.
That's the mission.
Pretty nice big life.
I hate you. Walking away. Let's take this thing down and get out of here.
I can't go with you, Kate.
You have to. We're destroying the bridge. Whatever Monica's doing is tearing apart reality. Or did you not notice the end of days looking tachyon storms?
Yeah, that part complicates things.
You think?
Omega must be causing these tachyon storms. AIM has been using time travel to speed the process up. It's a weapon strong enough to stop the apocalypse. At least, I'll put it to the
deal. It's dead. It's the universe apart.
Thank you.
not understand, but if you're right...
When am I not?
We have to destroy the bridge.
Even if I don't make it back.
What?
In one timeline before it causes any more damage.
Kate, I'm sorry. I have to go.
Better come back, all right?
I'll try, but if I don't...
Nope, not having that conversation, okay? So just get back to the convoy before Monica realizes you're gone. Let's get to the bridge. Jarvis?
AIM has sent their forces to recapture the prisoner.
Again?
Tachyon pulses. My readings are...
Disruptions are messing with time now. It's getting worse. Stay with me, buddy. Another wave's coming. Let's find cover.
Right away.
Get inside!
You have 30 seconds remaining.
lied to me about time travel, and I am not happy about it!
This is bad.
Kate? Thank God. What happened?
Oh, I'm gonna grow up. Long story. Monica's trying to pass some future weapon through the time bridge.
Weapon? That's what's causing all this. At the rate the pulses are accelerating, the next transfer could hurl the planet into a massive tachyon storm.
Please don't say hurl. Okay, we have to get to that lab.
What happened to Clint?
He went to stop the weapon from the future side.
We just have to hold the bridge open long enough for him to come back through, and then we can blow it to pieces.
We have to move. Now!
Down before it's too late.
Easier said than done.
I know you don't want to hear this, but if Clint can't make it through in time...
We destroy the bridge. I know.
I'm sorry, Kate.
It won't come to that.
Right. But if it does...
I can do it.
All right. Let's shut this vomit machine down for good. Get us control. Once it's open, expose the power cells while we give Clint a chance to come through.
You'll need to approach the time bridge so I can initiate a proximity override.
Jarvis will deal with security while I get the bridge open.
Okay. We're doing this.
to hurry.
I'm trying. Defend the bridge.
On it.
This is beyond your understanding. I won't let you get in my way.
Yeah, I wasn't asking permission. Your experiments are destroying reality. Those tachyon swirls are all close.
All worth it. You've seen what I have.
It's opening!
What the hell is that?
machine.
Okay, yikes. Looks like this new killbot is a big Avengers fan. The shield, the hammer. Guess you've got some rockets hiding back there.
Kate, AIM has control of the bridge. We can't open it again unless we get it back.
Please just hang on. How about a rain check?
It is not raining.
Power cells. time.
Stop him!
Clint!
No! No! Close the gate!
Nice work, Kate.
Thanks for waiting for me.
Thanks for coming back.
I have to tell you what I saw.
Do it back at the Chimera.
I'm really proud of you, Kate.
Please don't.
I mean it.
Now, I get partial credit, of course, but...
You're in your element here. You were always meant to be an Avenger.
Yeah, I wasn't sure for a while. But even after everything we've been through, mistakes we've made, this is the stupid, messed up family I want to fight for.
Does that mean you're staying?
Yeah, I'm staying, man, okay? And sorry, but you're not getting your room back.
I am more than okay with the couch. Unless that's a couch. Is that the couch?
Welcome to the fight, old friend. It's good to have you back.
Yeah, could say the same to you. Still can't believe you're alive and kicking. You're damn hard to kill, Cap.
Glad you're here, buddy. Now people can finally stop asking where Hawkeye went.
What Tony's trying to say is, we really missed you, Clint.
Sappy, but true.
Thanks, guys. Really took care of things while I was gone, huh?
Of course. But tell us of the future, Barton. What perils lie ahead of us?
Yeah, that's a lot to take in, so bear with me here.
Wait a sec. That's the robot we fought in San Francisco. The one controlled by MODOK.
It's extraterrestrial. In the future, we get attacked by a warrior race called the Kree. And an invasion that'll end the world as we know it. Now, Monica... future Monica is working with Nick Fury to save the Earth. She's building some sort of weapon. She ran out of time in the future, so she's tried bringing it to the past to finish it.
Which explains all our tachyon-related trouble. When will this Kree invasion take place, Clint?
No idea. I don't know when they're coming, or even why. But I know we're horribly outgunned unless we do something. Right, Fury? He convinced Monica to send me to the future to help him, but when I got there, well, he told me we're losing the war. He said, I have to come back and warn you. Look, we all need to start preparing right now.
And we will. Tell us where to start, and we'll get right to it.
Right, well, we can,
Clint! Bruce!
Get the medics, quickly!
Come on. Stay with me. Stay with me, Clint. Look at me, Barton. Clint?